Kanyamshish. Kanyamshish or Kanyamshish is the second highest mountain in the Hispar Musda, a subrange in the Karakoram Mountains in Pakistan. An alternate variation of the name is Kanyamkish. Its height, also sometimes given as 7,823 meters, 25,666 feet, is ranked 21st in the world and 8th in Pakistan, in a disputed territory. Location. Kanyamshish is located along the northern flank of the Hispar Glacier, one of the major glaciers of the Karakoram. It is the source of the Yizil Glacier that terminates in the heart of Shimshal Valley. It rises northeast of the confluence of the Hispar Glacier and the Kanyam Glacier, while Disagalsar, the highest peak of the Hispar Musda, dominates the Kanyam Glacier on its northern end. Notable features. Kanyamshish is the 21st highest independent mountain in the world. It is also notable for its rise above local terrain. For example, it rises almost 4,000 meters, 13,000 feet, above its southern base camp on the Kanyam Glacier, and it rises 5,500 meters, 3.4 miles, above the Hunza Valley in about 33 kilometers, 108,000 feet. It is a steep, pointed, and complex peak. It easily rivals the slightly higher Disagalsar to the north, which has a more rounded profile. Not counting the two Pimarichish summits 4 kilometers, 2.5 miles, to the Ine, the Kanyamshish Massive has 5 peaks. Kanyamshish Main, 7,852 meters, 25,761 feet. Kanyamshish South, 7,620 meters, 25,000 feet, 700 meters SSW, with a prominence of only about 100 meters, 330 feet. Kanyamshish East, 7,400 meters, 24,300 feet, 2 kilometers SA, 240 meter, 790 feet, prominence. Kanyamshish West, 7,350 meters, 24,110 feet, 1.5 kilometers width, 170 meter, 560 feet, prominence. Also known as Pyramid Peak. Kanyamshish North, 7,108 meters, 23,320 feet, 6 kilometers NNE, 517 meter, 1,696 feet, prominence. Climbing history. The first climbing attempt on Kanyamshish was made in 1962, but the climb was aborted after an avalanche on 18th of July killed two climbers, Major James Mills and Captain M.R.F. Jones. Their bodies were never recovered. The next attempt was in 1965 by a Japanese party, mainly consists of the University of Tokyo members. They chose the south ridge of Kanyamshish, but another climber, Takeo Nakamura, died after the collapse of a narrow ridge at 7,200 meters, 23,600 feet. The first ascent was accomplished by a Polish team led by Andrzej Zawada in 1971. They climbed a long route up the south ridge of the peak from the Pimarichish Glacier. However, one of their members, Jan Franczuk, was killed in a crevasse accident. The second, and only other recorded ascent, climbed the northwest spur to the north ridge. Two British climbers, Mark Lowe and Keith Milne, completed this route on July 11, 1988. The route had first been attempted in 1980, and had been attempted again in 1981, 1982, and 1987. The Himalayan Index lists three recent attempts on this peak, in 2000 and 2003. After four failed expeditions, starting in 2003, the East Summit was first ascended in July 2013 by an Austrian/Swiss team over the South Wall.